There are many car manufacturers out there that you know and love. Most can be categorized by where their headquarters are located. For Toyota, you'd likely classify this brand as a Japanese automaker. Because of this, many assume that Toyota produces many of their vehicles in Japan and they're then exported to North America and other places around the world. They are wrong. Toyota actually manufactures many of their vehicles in the North American lineup right here in North America. At Toyota Claremont, we're proud to provide these vehicles to our customers. If you're interested in which vehicles Toyota makes here, check out our list right here. The Camry has been manufactured in North America since 1988 in Kentucky, and the Camry Hybrid since 2006. Since 1997, the Sienna has been manufactured in North America and began production in Indiana in 2003. The Highlander has been manufactured in North America since 2009, and the Hybrid version since 2013. Both are manufactured in Indiana. Since 2000, the Sequoia has been built in North America, specifically in Indiana. The Avalon has been manufactured in Kentucky since 1994. Both of Toyota's trucks are manufactured in North America and have been since 1991 and 1998, respectively. The Tacoma came to Texas in 2010 and the Tundra in 2006. The global favorite Toyota Corolla has been manufactured in North America since 1986 and in Mississippi since 2011. At Toyota Claremont, we have a great stock of these North American-made Toyota vehicles and more. Come check them all out today at 16851 State Road 50.